war before. Now, the only ones who can make a difference are men like us. We've been trained under fire. Yeah, it's a shitty business, but we are experts. We are going to use all the tools of the trade. We are going to drive those bastards out.
No, good business.
So this week's meal prep, we're going to be doing turkey burgers. Normally, I cook these on a George Foreman grill when I was, overseas and stuff like that. But I'm going to cook them on the grill.
You got to get the fire started. Without that fire, without that real fire, you can't cook nothing around here.
And once you get the coal to your liking, get it right. Even though I put this little grill up on it to keep the turkey meat from dissolving too much, because if I put it on that grate right there, it might fall through while the cooking process. This keeps them together. So there you have it. Now I'm about to put them on. This is how they come in the packaging. Somebody never seen it before. Some people, might be their first time looking at turkey burgers. So. Alright, so I got 6 of them on there right now. Come back in a few, show you how we looking once we do the flip and how I put my seasoning. We almost ready for that first flip. I put a little pep on it just for that first initial. Get the spatula out. See, we got old buddy buffing right here, so it's hot. Shake it loose. Man. Man, that's it. Let's get it right. Get the gist of it. I also picked up some of these a couple of weeks back when we had a hurricane scare. We'll try these out too. Let y'all know. Rocking and rolling. So, once these are done, I'm going to put some oil on and keep it moving. See y'all on the inside.
Dad, did you see the thing? It's a dude who got like no legs. He over here talking about you.
For real?
Yeah.
Bet.
Two of us to do it. Had to respond to this joker.
But we meal prep.
So here we are with the final product. Got us some grilled turkey burgers. take me one of them. Let me get over here so you guys can see. Turn me on. We on ounces. I'm gonna cut this old girl up. First, I'm gonna cut it in a quarter and see how much that is. That's 1.5. So two. So half a turkey burger, 2 ounces. Bam, put them over there. Put them over there. And a little skimmy. We'll roll with that. We're going with half. So there you have it. There's nothing really to it. You just cook it, cut it. Way it. Make it the way it's even. Let's see. I'm still gonna go to half. And I'm entering a cutting phase, so everything's gonna be low for me. But there you have it. I'll bring it back when we got the vessel. Now that we got the meat out the way and already prepped up, it's between 2 ounces and 1.5. As far as the turkey burgers, I'm gonna put I'm gonna go with 2 ounces this week. 2 ounces of mixed vessel. Fill the rest up, and then that'll be it for the week. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of people will say that's not enough. A lot of people will say that's just right. Everybody's entitled to their own opinion, but hey, it works for me. Looks good, tastes good, healthy. Get to it.